पेज नंबर 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 पेज नंबर 8 to 15 क्लास 3 इंग्लिश ग्रेडेड वर्कशीट इंग्लिश ओके दिस इज हैंड राइटिंग कर्सिव मैनर सो यू कैन राइट इट ओके सो नाउ पेज नंबर 10 रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन चैप्टर यूनिट नंबर 7 पप्पी एंड आई Scene passes. Read the stanza carefully and answer the following questions. I met a horse. I went walking. We got talking. Horse and I, where are you going to, horse, today? I said to the horse as he went by. Down to the village to get some hay. Will you come with me? No, not I. So in this stanza, one child is there and he is asking to a horse that where are you going, and the horse said down to the village to get some hay. Hay means dried grass. Then the horse asked the boy, will you come with me? Then the boy replied, no, not I. Question number 1, whom did I meet as I went walking? Kisse mila? I met a horse as I went walking. I met a horse as I went walking. Question number 2. Where was the horse going? Where was the horse going? Horse jo hai kahan ja raha tha? Where was the horse going? So the horse was going. The horse was going down to the village. Okay. The horse was going down to the village. Okay. Question number 3. Write the word from the stanza which means dried grass. Stanza mein se aisa word आप सिलेक्ट कीजिए जिसका मीनिंग जो है वो ड्राइड ग्रास हो एच ए वाई हे हे मीन्स ड्राइड ग्रास ओके सो फर्स्ट आंसर इज आई मेट अ हॉर्स एज आई वेंट वॉकिंग द हॉर्स वॉज गोइंग डाउन टू द विलेज एंड ड्राइड ग्रास मीन्स हे Okay, question number 4. Page number 10 and question number 4. Question number 4 is write the name of the animal from the stanza which is used for riding. Stanza mein se aise animal ka naam aap likhiye jiska use riding ke liye kiya jata hai, sawari ke liye kiya jata hai. So there is an animal in this stanza and that is horse. So we can write horse. Horse is used for riding. We can write like this. Question number 5. I said to Dash as dash dash by. So in the stanza there is a bracket and in the bracket there is a sentence. I said to the horse as he went by. Okay, next page number 11. Choose the correct word. Okay, choose the correct word. I like to eat bread. So this is bread. I like to eat bread. I want to dash cricket play. I want to play cricket. The horse wants to eat hay cactus. So hay dried grass. Okay. So bread, play and hay. Question number 2. Which type of food they eat? Thorny bushes, milk and bones, grass and hay, grains. So first picture is of a cock. So the cock eats grain grains. Number two is a cow, and cow eats grass and hay. Number three is dog, puppy, so it eats milk and bones. Number four is camel. Camel eats thorny bushes. काटेदार झाड़ियाँ. Okay. So the camel eats thorny bushes. Now page number 12. Okay. So make pairs of same sounding words. These are homophones. Right, mat, sun, dew, tail, four, some, dew, tail, right, mat, four. So some is incorrect, so we are correcting it. Sun, right, right, mad, mad, M-A-D. So this is the homophone. Mad, mad. Number three is sun, S-U-N. Sun, S-O-N. Number four is dew, D-E-W, dew. D-U-E, dew. Okay. Dew, dew. Number five is tail, T-A-I-L. Tail is a body part, an animal. And T-A-L-E, tail, short story. Okay, tail, story. Number six is four. Four is a number, and a homophone is a four, four. Okay, now page number 13. So, reading comprehension, unseen passage. Jules and Verne was a Frenchman who was born in 1882. He was not an inventor and not was a scientist, but he read a great many books on science. He had very strong imagination and he loved adventures. He wrote a number of interesting books and about the things which he thought that scientists and inventors would one day be able to do. At that time, his story seemed like fairy tale. Jules Verne's most famous book is 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. Jules Verne died in 1905. So question number one is when Jules Verne was born. So Jules Verne was born in 1882. So this is the first sentence. Jules Verne was a Frenchman. Question number two, which type of books did he write? Kis tarah ki pustakein usne likhi Jules ne? Okay, so which type of books did he write? So he wrote electing books about the things which he thought that scientists and inventors would be one day be able to do. Electing books usne likhi aur aise cheezon ke bare mein likhi jo usne socha ki scientists aur inventors jo hain wo kabhi iske bare mein मतलब करेंगे, विचार करेंगे, इन्वेंशन करेंगे. नेम वन फेमस बुक ऑफ जूल्स वर्ने. उसकी प्रसिद्ध जो पुस्तक थी उसका नाम. सो इट इज़ इन द पैसेज 20,000 लीव्स अंडर द सी. दिस इज़ द फेमस बुक ऑफ जूल्स. ओके, 20,000 लीव्स अंडर द सी. नाउ क्वेश्चन फोर. Right answer in one word. A person who invent new things is called inventor, avishkarak. वह व्यक्ति जो नई नई चीज़ों का आविष्कार करता हो, नई नई चीज़ें invent करता हो, inventor. Question number five. Find out a word from the above passage which means long stories. So this is fairy tales. Okay. Now. Page number 14. This is scene passage from Little Tiger, Big Tiger. One night the mother tiger was tired and closed her eyes. Tiger cub saw a tiny frog hopping along the ground. The tiger cub pounced, but the frog hopped away. He seized the frog and caught it and turned to show his mother, but she was not in sight. Instead, he saw a tiger bigger than the mother. Near him in the jungle, the tiger's green eyes glistened as he watched the tiger cub. Tiger cub frightened. He could not hide or run. He laid the frog hop away. The tiger crept up closer to the little tiger cub. Okay, now question number one. Why did the mother tiger close her eyes? Mother tiger ne apni aankhon close kyun ki hui thi? So this is first sentence. The mother tiger was tired, so she closed her eyes. Wo thaki hui thi, isliye unhone apni aankhen band kar rakhi thi, mother tiger. So the mother tiger was tired, so she closed her eyes. Okay. Now question number two. What did the tiger cub see? Tiger cub ne kya dekha? So the tiger cub saw. The tiger cub saw a tiny frog. टाइगर कब ने एक टाइनी फ्रॉग देखा, मेंढक देखा. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. हाउ डज दीज एनिमल्स मूव? कैसे चलते हैं एनिमल्स? टाइगर कब पैसेज में दिया हुआ है, सेकेंड लाइन में. द टाइगर कब पाउंस्ड, सो वी कैन राइट पाउंस्ड, उछल कूद करना. सो द टाइगर कब. हाउ डज दीज एनिमल्स मूव? द टाइगर कब pounced, pounced, pounced. Frog, so this is also in passes, hop, hop, hop. Okay, now question number four. Why did the tiger cub get frightened? Tiger cub kyun dar gaya, bhayabhit kyun ho gaya, kyun frightened ho gaya? So we can write like that. He saw a big tiger near him in the jungle, so he got frightened. उसने एक बड़ा सा टाइगर देखा, bigger than his mother, अपनी मम्मी से बड़ा सा टाइगर था, जिसकी green eyes जो थी वो glisten कर रही थी, चमक रही थी. और वो टाइगर कब जो था वो डर गया, ना तो वो भाग सका ना हाइड कर पाया खुद को, इसलिए वो उस टाइगर बिग टाइगर से डर गया. तो वी कैन राइट ही सो अ बिग टाइगर नियर हिम इन द जंगल, सो ही गॉट फ्राइटेड. Now question number 5. Find out the word from the given paragraph which means scared. Scared ka meaning kya hoga in the passage? So scared matlab drowna, bhayabhit, dara hua. So frightened is the synonym of scared. F-R-I-G-S-T-E-N-E-D, frightened. Okay. Now page number 15. Okay, this is creative writing, picture composition. You can see a picture in the your question paper also. You will see a picture and some clue about the picture, and you have to write some sentences about the picture using that clues. And clue ko aapko use karke picture ke bare mein koi story likhni hai aapko apni taraf se. This is creative writing. So write at least 5 to 7 lines describing picture. Use the clues given below and keep an appropriate title to your composition also. First of all, I have to title it now. So we can write a rainy day, barish wala din. So in this picture, there is raining. It's raining, and the children are there also. They have umbrellas. One child is playing with fish, and children crossing path. So we can write, you can write in your own way. So I'm writing, there are clouds in the sky. So first word in clue, cloud. There are clouds in the sky. It's a rainy day. It's a rainy day today. Number three, we can write many children are there. बच्चे हैं यहाँ पे कई सारे. There are four children. You can write there are four children. Four children are there. Okay. Number four we can write. So umbrella is also in the clues, so we can use it. Children have umbrellas with them. बच्चों के पास में छतरी है, umbrellas भी है. Children have umbrellas with them. Okay. Number five we can write. One child is playing with fish. फिश के साथ में बच्चा खेल रहा है. One child is playing with fish. Okay. So two words also are left. Three words: puddles, raincoat, people, path. Okay. So like that we can write this creative writing. You can also write this creative writing in your own way. So ये रहे आपके पेज नंबर 8 से 15 तक क्लास 3 इंग्लिश ग्रेडेड वर्कशीट. थैंक यू सो मच. बाय.